So hi guys, this is Varsha and you're watching Mastermind. So guys, आपने इस वीडियो के टाइटल में और थंबनेल में बिल्कुल सही देखा और पढ़ा. Schools, colleges and coaching institutions, it shall remain closed till 31st of July 2020 in Odisha, and this is officially announced by the Chief Secretary of Odisha, that is Mr. Asit Tripathi. So he had announced yesterday, that is 1st of June. So guys, basically जितने भी Odisha के students हैं, they have asked me in the comment section repeatedly. You were asking me questions in the comment section, different questions related to your board examinations. कि board examinations जो है 2nd of July से start है. लेकिन Odisha में ये already announced हो चुका है कि जो कि schools हैं, colleges हैं, coaching institutions हैं, ये 31st of July 2020 तक closed रहेगा. So how is it possible to conduct the examinations अगर school से बंद रहेगा? So many students were asking us this question in the comment section. So in this session we are going to talk regarding that. So guys, first of all, आपको पता होगा कि lockdown 5 नहीं है, rather it is so called unlock 1. So there will be 3 phases of unlock. So unlock 1, unlock 2, unlock 3. So this is basically unlock 1 which we are facing right from 1st of June 2020. That is yesterday, that is Monday. So now we are facing unlock 1. Basically Odisha में ये announce हो चुका है कि schools है, colleges है, coaching institutions है, it shall remain closed till 31st of July. तो board examinations का ICC और CBSE का जो कि board examinations है उसका क्या होगा? So guys, first of all, this is true कि Odisha में ये announce हो चुका है कि जो कि आपका schools है, colleges है, ये सब बंद रहने वाला है. लेकिन board examinations के regarding कोई information नहीं है, and telling you that आपका board examinations for ICC, it is going to start from 2nd of July 2020 if you talk about ICC class 10, and if you talk about IEC class 12, then from 1st of July it is going to begin. So telling you that जो कि board examinations है, it will be conducted, और साथ ही साथ there are no chances that board examinations are going to be further postponed, whether it is going to be cancelled, it is already announced by CIACE. CIACE की तरफ से already information आ चुका है कि board examinations conduct होगा, dates भी आ चुका है, date sheet भी release हो चुका है, and it is quite obvious that exams shall be conducted. Now you will ask, how can the examinations be conducted अगर school से बंद रहेगा? So guys, Odisha में schools, colleges, institutions ये सब बंद रहेगा, लेकिन it is quite obvious that जबकि board examinations conduct होगा. So guys, ये 6 to 8 days आपका board examinations conduct करने के लिए schools जो है वो सब खुल जाएगा under special conditions, and as you already know that CIACE has given certain guidelines which has to be followed. What are the safety precautions? You will have to wear mask and all, so all of you must be knowing that. So it shall be conducted. Exams are not cancelled. So it is going to be conducted all over India, and it is not that because of one particular state it will be cancelled. And at the same time, 2nd of July से board examinations conduct होगा. तो already वहाँ के chief secretary ने announce कर दिया कि schools, colleges सब कुछ बंद रहेगा. But under special conditions schools अबे वो खुल जाएगा और board examinations conduct होगा for this remaining subjects, 6 to 8 subjects. So if you talk about ICC, there are 6 subjects and IEC, there are 8 subjects. So examinations होगा, conduct होगा, इसलिए आपको preparation करना पड़ेगा. So start preparing for the remaining subjects and stay safe. So friends, this was the video. That's all for today. और अगर आपका कोई doubts है तो आप मुझे comment section में पूछ सकते हो. And how many of you are from Odisha? Do tell me in the comment section. So friends, this was the video. Thanks for watching this video. And if you like this video, then please do give the thumbs up button and subscribe our channel, Mastermind. Thank you.